Aggies played host to Liberty Flames. They're coming off a sweep over the Flames. Now, could they make it back-to-back sweeps? Here's Mari Sharp with the kill. Now, she had a total of 8 kills, 3 blocks, and 9 digs. Now, here in the third set, Aggies up 6-2, and Laisha Brown with the smackdown, and the Aggies collect another sweep over Liberty, making that 4 back-to-back sweeps. Next up, they'll hit the road to meet Western Kentucky for a 2-game series starting on Friday at 5 p.m.